Hey there! In this video I'm going to show you how I cut my hair. And the first thing I do is take this towel and cover the sink so that the towel catches all my hairs as I cut. So as I do this, I just lean over the sink so that the hairs fall down onto this towel. This way everything will be much easier to clean up afterwards. So as you can see, I just take my scissors and cut my hair in an upward motion. And this is really all that I do throughout my whole hair. So I just wanted to talk quickly about why I don't go to hair salons anymore. And the reason for that is because every time I go there, the hairdresser does not cut my hair the way I want it to be. So I basically thought to myself that if I'm not going to be happy with the result anyway, it's easier to do that at home because it's free. And my thoughts about hair is that it's going to grow out anyway, so that's why I'm not really afraid to bleach and dye it as much as I do. I just make sure to cut it so that it's somewhat healthy all the time. So as you can see, I just take random strands of hair and just trim it. And yeah, of course it's going to be more difficult to get the hair in the back to be even, but I usually just bug one of my friends and ask her if she can go over it and make sure it's even. As for my bangs or fringe or whatever you call it, I just cut it with the same technique as I do with the rest of my hair. And the funny thing about this is that I'm never happy with the result, but as it grows out, it usually looks much better, so I don't really mind. Anyway, that's it for this video. Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, all of that. And I'll see you in the next video.